Watch this. An A-level player. A double-A player. A elite triple-A player. Show me that. If I were getting ready to go, I would not point my toes where I want it to go. My stride will be too small, and I'll probably over-stick handle. It'll be like this. Instead, start facing one of the boards. Now you can do a crossover start, and then you can sink into a nice low, long stride. And then one hand on the backhand on the way back.